Boys and girls, my name is Miss Nicole, and I will be reading stories for 2-year-olds. This is a really awesome book, and this book is by Disney. This is a Disney book. So, let's see what Disney characters are going to be available for us to read about. The first story is Let's Go to the Firehouse. Donald's nephew and Mickey were on their way to the firehouse. They were going to decorate an old fire truck for a parade. Donald was working on a top secret float by himself. Goofy and Mickey were junior volunteer firefighters. Mickey polished the truck as the boys decorated. Mickey explained that the old fire truck was perfect for parades, but wasn't as powerful as newer fire trucks. Mickey showed the boys a new fire truck. Powerful pump and hoses. It must be hard work being a firefighter, said Louie. It sure is, Goofy responded. Goofy told a story about saving Mrs. Porter's bird from a burning building. I thought the firefighters rescued the bird and had you hold it, said Mickey. But I was a big help, Goofy said. I gave the bird back to Mrs. Porter. Goofy told another story about a campfire that roared out of control. But Mickey remembered that he and Goofy only passed out blankets while the firefighters put out the fire. Goofy decided to stop telling stories. He and the others finished decorating and headed home. The next day, the gang rode in the fire truck in the parade. We're going to win the blue ribbon for the best parade entry, exclaimed Louie. Uncle Donald's super secret float rolled along in the parade. His float had a rocket mounted on it. Suddenly, the sparks from the rocket went flying, and the rocket caught on fire. Help! Fire! Yelled Donald. I'll save you, exclaimed Goofy. Goofy used the fire truck's hose to put out the fire. Goofy was a hero at last. After the parade, the mayor gave Goofy a blue ribbon for saving the day. And I hope you guys enjoyed this awesome book read by Miss Nicole Reads Aloud. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I want to give a special thank you to you guys for watching. And remember, keep reading and learning. Bye, guys.